Christ be within me, Christ behind me, Christ before me, Christ beside me, Christ to win me, Christ to comfort and restore me, Christ beneath me, Christ above me, Christ inquired, Christ in danger. Christ in hearts of all that love me, Christ in mouth of friend and stranger. The breastplate, a poem of St. Patrick, in faith and trust in God. St. Patrick was in fact born in Britain and captured by Irish pirates in his teens. Patrick served as a slave in Ireland until escaping to Britain when he was 20. After a few years, he was called in a dream to go back to Ireland and start his ministry. Patrick often used shamrocks to explain the Holy Trinity and in turn converted entire kingdoms. Patrick preached and converted the people of Ireland for over 40 years until his death on March 17th in the year 461. What does St. Patrick teach us today? The breastplate poem reminds us that Christ is with us in our entirety, not just when we especially need him. Father Jerry has been preaching this message for weeks to make Christ a priority. St. Patrick also teaches us evangelization. When a strong man of faith to return voluntarily to the place where he once was enslaved, Patrick saw the bigger picture. He overcame his fears. Let's ask ourselves, how am I evangelizing through Christ's life and in my small group? Are we reaching out beyond the walls of our church, to our community, our neighborhood, our workplace? St. Patrick shows how to evangelize a nation. On his feast day, today, let us reach out to someone new and spread the good news. Happy St. Paddy's Day.